This is one of the most iconic works of the 20th century. Hopper painted it in 1942, the middle of World War II, and it is very quiet in this all-night diner in the big city. The man sitting with his back toward us is sipping from his drink. The couple at the bar is waiting for their order, and the man dressed in white seems to be cleaning up something behind the counter.
There is no interaction between the people. They are just tending to themselves. And while Hopper denied that he intentionally depicted the loneliness of the big city, he acknowledged that he may have done so unconsciously.
But after it went on display in the Art Institute of Chicago in the same year it was painted, many have interpreted this painting as representing the social isolation and egocentricity of people in the big city. The emptiness of such a life is further emphasized by the bare interior of the diner and the emptiness of the surrounding buildings.
Another powerful aspect of this painting is the omnipresence of the fluorescent light, something that had just been invented at that time. The light, the large empty windows, the lack of an entrance to the diner emphasize the depressive atmosphere.
I love the clarity of this painting, and yet all the unspecified elements allow me to guess what is going on in the minds of these people.
And there is no clock indicating the time and no clear clue about the exact location of this diner. This has become a timeless classic that will continue to touch people for the centuries to come.